real gangster. Like I said, you know, I write about songs that either I went through or somebody that was very close to me went through, somebody that I loved. When I wrote Real Gangster, it was a little bit about myself, but I was really thinking about this kid named Alex that was raised on my street. He was killed. He was killed, you know, doing his thing on the street. When I found out that Alex got killed, you know, because I knew that his mother went crazy, so I just wrote a story about a little kid, you know, that didn't really know what was up, and he kind of learned about gangs. And next thing you know, he kind of got caught up in them. Next thing you know, somebody loses their life. And that's where that inspiration came from. That's another beat that I made. And you know, what's funny is that song was originally They Don't Know. And it was about a girl. And I think I'll still do this remix, so y'all ain't got to worry. I'll eventually do it. But it was about a girl who went to a club, and she met up with a dude. And actually, Lo G was going to be the dude that she met up with. And Lo G was like this murderous motherfucker, but he had all this charisma. He had all these good looks, and, you know, chicks liked him, but he was the murderer. You know, he was nuts. He was actually going to be on the middle, on the last verse, where he talks about everything, you know, but it's a story about a girl who goes to a club, meets a guy, and she meets the wrong dude. So the hook goes, they don't know why, but all day, no, she never made it home. She never made it home. You see, they don't know why, but all day, no, she never made it home. She never, you know, they're just talking about this girl that never made it back home. She never made it home again. Know what I'm saying? I might do that remix. Well, no, I'll definitely do that remix. I just got to finish writing the song. But yeah, the Real Gangster story is dope too. Glad you like it.